Hello students, welcome. Here in this question they are asking calculate how would you prepare 100 ml of